Hi guys, so I know I recently made a video yesterday, but I went shopping again and I decided to share with you guys because I'm really excited about the other things that I got as well. And in my last video, I returned the gray jeans and I also got a bathing suit, a strapless bathing suit with a bow in the front. And I decided not to get the bottoms because I thought it'd be too much. But I passed by it while going to the register to return my jeans. And I saw them and I had to get them because they're so cute. This was $9.80. And the front is just plain. And then the back has a bow at the butt. And then it scrunches from the top to the bottom. And I spent $20 for both of them, and I usually don't spend that much on a bathing suit, but I thought it was so cute, so I had to get it. And this was from Forever 21. And at H&M, they're still getting rid of their winter stuff, but this time their sale is additional 50% off. And my sister's birthday is coming up, so I got her these shoes. They're heels. And they used to be $50 and then they marked down to $20. And then they were additional 50% off. So they ended up being $10. And it has a zipper. And I also got her this peach dress. It has buttons at the top and then it looks like that at the bottom. And this was $30. Yeah, $30. That's what the back looks like. And that's all that I got for her. And what I got for myself it wasn't on sale. It was just original price. And I got myself these gray, they're kind of high-waisted jeans, skinny jeans. Here's the back. And these used to be $25 and then they marked down to $10 and they were additional $50, so I got them for $5. And I also got this black dress. The bow kind of fell off, but my mom, she said she could attach it back on, no problem. So I got this. It's tied up here, and then it like flares out at the bottom. This was $20, and then it marked down to $10, and so I got it for only $5. I have no idea where I'm gonna wear it to, but it was so cheap that I had to get it. And this lace shirt, I was gonna get this for $15 when it marked down, but then it marked down again for $10 and it was additional 50% off, so this was only $5. So I was really glad that I didn't get it when it was only $15. And it's a cream laced shirt. Lastly, I was also gonna get this when it was $15. It used to be $40 and then it went down to $15 and I was gonna get it for $15, but then today it was additional $50, so I got it for only $7.50. And it's a dress with three different ruffles at the bottom, three different tiers. And it looks really cute on. And I plan on wearing this with a belt because it just goes straight down. And it would give me a little like figure if I add a belt. And it's just a cream dress. Plain at the top, but has designs at the bottom. And that's it. Thank you for watching. Bye.